this song on an airport piano. I was the guy disturbing your journey from security to gate 23A. Maybe you noticed me. I wrote this song cause I had a spare hour. I was delayed trying to get back to my babies in Sydney, and I noticed the keys, so I'm writing the song. Women in SUV Porsches always look miserable. I don't know why they're so sad. Maybe it's the calories they could have had, filling them up with regret. And men in cafes and ski resorts trying to connect with their songs, look like they just want to hit them. I mean, I'm sure that they dig them underneath all the gear.
A young man in Air Jordans just left me $5 on the piano. What do you know?
I always hated those airport pianos. Should be a law saying play on the theme from Beverly Hills Cop. We'll get one of your hands chopped off. I wrote this song on an airport piano. I'm out of time, I just need one more little rhyme. I gotta board that plane. They're calling my name. Women in SUV Porsches always look miserable. Or is it only the Botox? They stick in their face to keep their looks from slipping. They're kicking the can down the road. And men in mansions on cul-de-sacs having their midlife affair with the wife of a banker, while the banker is banging the anchor. And sadly they're still gonna die.
A guy buying Subway anxiously digs through his cut and back, smiles when his wallet is found. Pays for his 6-inch, then forgets that his bag is unzipped, so the contents of it is disgorged and a jar of Viagra spills onto the ground.
So it goes.
Women in SUV Porsches always look miserable. And I know why they're so sad.
I know why they're so sad.
They thought they'd be happier than they were in their forts, but now they're bored of their Porsches and they're looking for more. They're out there shopping for more. And their husband's so fat in his new Lycra shorts, trying to pedal his way back to 94. Trying to wind back the clocks to before they had this boat and this house and this bite and